So here's what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna push the window sign, the shift, and the S. Just do all those. And this window will open up. And all you wanna do is I want to select my area. So say we'll just select this and release. Then you'll get a little message over here that says the snip is saved to the clipboard. All you have to do is just go to a blank document or wherever you want to paste it, Control V, and it will show up. Let me know if you have any questions.